This video explains how to provision and update Dynamics 365 Omnichannel for customer service so you can start using the latest features. You may have already been using Omnichannel for customer service to receive Facebook, SMS, and chat messages. Now, Omnichannel for customer service can also receive messages from other social channels such as LINE, Twitter, WhatsApp, and WeChat. To start using social channels, you will need to provision Omnichannel for customer service. To complete this process, you must have both Global Tenant Admin and Dynamics 365 System Admin permissions for your organization. The Manage Environments page shows you all the tenants' instances and channels they can use. Note that Facebook is now provisioned within social channels. Select an environment. If you don't see your environment, it's possible you need to choose another region before getting started. The tooltip provides a link with instructions to do this from the Dynamics 365 Administration Center. Click Next. If you want to use chat, enable chat. If you want to use SMS, enable SMS. If you want to use any of the social channels, enable the social channels bundle. If you would like to preview Microsoft Teams, enable Teams. When you click Finish, the provisioning process begins. After you have provisioned your channels, you can go back and disable any channels you no longer need in your environment. Confirm the removal and click Save. This will trigger an update process. No other channels will be affected. When all the channels you want show as installed, you are ready to start using Omnichannel for customer service.